Josue Donado, that was one tough first round match in the men's singles event, the qualification stage, against Mexico's Miguel Lara. Now, he's a player I hardly know, no world ranking. I was surprised it was so difficult.
Yeah, it's because he's a young generation, and right now he's not pressured playing against me. So when he's there, he see that he can beat me, so he, you know, start to push up. And yeah, there was the problem that I lead him to make me points. Yeah, that's why.
I mean, have you ever played him before? Was this the first time?
Yeah, I played with him before, and I lost 3-2 in 4 months ago in Central American Championship, 3-2.
Now, I'm here, I'm watching the El Salvador team, and I'm also watching Mexico. And am I seeing Morale Alvarez,
his
coach? Morale Alvarez is married to Carlos Lobo, your coach?
Yeah, right. Well, he moves to Mexico, to Yucatan, Cancun, because he has a better job there. So I'm really happy for them because they moved to have a better life. So they are doing their job there, and they are doing right. So I'm happy for them to have good players.
But perhaps Miguel Lara had some inside knowledge when he had to play.
Yeah, yeah, he's a real young player, but he's a really good player as well.
Now here, San Salvador, I think we mentioned earlier, 2005, we had the Super Five, and that was the first time an ITTF Junior Circuit event had been held in San Salvador. It set the example, certainly for Latin America and certainly for Central America.
Yeah.
Now, ever since I've been coming to San Salvador, since you were maybe, 14 years old, you've been the top player.
Yeah.
Now, how special is this tournament for you?
Yeah, when they celebrate here the championship, I'm really happy for it because it means a lot for me that it's in my country. So I'm trying to give my best. I'm trying to give everything in the table, because to play here in San Salvador, to me, I feel really nice. I want to give everything to all my people here. That's
now,
why.
You've been the top player for what, some 7-8 years now? It must be since you've been about 13 years old. Always Josue Donado. Now what about next year? What about the future? How can you get to a higher level?
Yeah, I'm already thinking about it. I want to qualify to Rio 2016. Well, and in the future, I want, right now I'm the league in Spain, but I want to move to another highest league and yet finish my career that I'm doing now, and after give full time to table tennis. So the future right now should be stay in Spain, try to give my best there, and try to reach the highest that I can, and to move to another country with France or Germany that has better league.
Well, what about education? What about studying and university?
Yeah, right now I'm doing my third year, and maybe I'm gonna do an exchange to England. So maybe I'm gonna stay in England, but I'm not sure right now.
So whereabouts in England might you be planning to go?
I'm planning to go to the north of London, like 10 minutes. It's called Hertfordshire, and it's the university there that they give me the opportunity. So if everything is okay, I'm gonna move there in September. If not, I'm gonna stay in Spain to play in the league and study there.
So you're prepared to exchange the heat of Spain, the heat of San Salvador of 28-30 degrees for last week in England, one evening at -11?
Yeah, everyone said that about England, and everyone complains about the weather, but I think has good things as well.
Well, it's very nice of you to say that, and to Josue Donado successfully through in the first match. He beats Miguel Lara, and very much the pride of El Salvador.
Okay.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Thanks very much indeed. Thank you. Thanks, Rob.
Perfect.